there, YouTube, and welcome to Red Canyon Cabins in a far different location what they were 9 years ago, but just as beautiful, way more convenient. You have cell service, though very weak, and free Wi-Fi, which is weaker. So the journey begins now. It's cool, that restaurant that we went to way back. I don't know if it's open because it's got gate shut, but that was fun. I guess they had pictures on the walls. A lot of famous movie stars would eat there when they're out there filming the little westerns and stuff out here. That was pretty cool. Definitely a stunning start to a brand new day. Welcome to Zion Park. Now you guys had to know we were close enough. This couldn't get passed up. Buddy.
Uh-oh. Whoa. 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 Big horn sheep.
Yep.
Look at the little baby.
That's awesome. Look how tiny he is.
I know. That one up there, he won't move.
That's perfect.
There's some more over there.
Oh yeah. Well, hello there.
Yeah, I'm trying not to get up and freak out.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't need to be going explaining the dents in the side of the BMW.
Yeah.
Cool this was. That is, no matter how good your memory is,
yeah,
seeing it live at the moment is key. There's just so much to look at. It's everywhere. Amazing, this is all just sitting out here for us all to just drive through and gawk at. Nature in all its splendor. good idea. Let's get some Batman views or flying along here. Superman. That's it, not Batman. The wind whistling through my shield. Perfect. Sunglasses on still too, don't you?
It is wood pitch black.
They're taking turns, or if there's just issues with campers and stuff in general, so they just make it go in waves.
From what I remember reading, RVs, you only have to go one at a time because they have to ride down the middle.
Oh, gotcha.
Just the curvature of...
Yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure they've had tons of RVs rip the corners off.
There's that big old divot. Of course, it's in the shade. It's hard to tell just how deep it is.
That's like an arch right there.
Yeah. It's like an arch that somebody decided to quit and just left it unfinished. Oh my God, that's a long ways up. You know, I've done enough cliff driving. I'm starting to get very used to it. I'm not freaking out about it as much. I don't have that, you know, that antsy anticipation type of thing, you know. I even walked up and looked over the edge at Horseshoe Bend and took pictures.
Yeah, with no guardrail.
Yeah. I know. You know, you take your head and look straight up, it's like you're liable to get a little disoriented or something, you know? Find yourself in the other lane or the ditch. to behold, for sure. That's epic for sure. Definitely never disappoints. I don't think you can probably go through there enough times to go, oh, well, I don't feel like going again. No, let's go.
Welcome back to St. George, Utah. Not quite as hot as it was when we were here last. 85, I think. The average around 106 when we were here. That was kind of hot. September now. Look, I got it. Welcome back to Arizona. Actually, Dave was there.
Yeah.
Guarantee you I'd have missed it.
We just stopped to take a potty break, just and the battering of the wind. We stop here. I literally see Kelly watching stuff about this on her shows that she watched. Oh, and over there is the alien, what is it called? The alien what? Brothel?
Cat house brothel.
Oh, cat house brothel. So I sent Kelly a picture of that and said Dave and I are stopping for a quickie. Well, I sent her a picture of that alien center and she about lost her mind. You better get me something. Oh my God, I can't believe you're there. She told me, he goes, you better make it fast. She goes, just go like a man, you'll be okay. And we're back on the road again. California 168. We've been going along here, and this is absolutely nuts. This would be something to film. Just the whole road. It's been amazing from one end to the other. It just keeps going. Oh no, we caught another one. So he made it through that one-way section with a triple. That takes some mad skills. That thing was skinny. Oh, look, it's a COE. That's cool. Well, at least he's a double. Cool river, though. Crazy cool. It just. Never seen anything like it. This thing, it's winding all the way down to the valley there. Seems like something you'd see in Ireland or Scotland or something, you know? Because they had floods from that tropical storm. There's like water crossings and everything else out here. It's epic. We were up to 7,200 feet. We're at 49 now, but look at that. We're literally going off the side of the mountain. Look at this road. Unreal. These are straight stretches compared to what we've been going through. I mean, it's like bottom gear, just roll on, roll off, flying, going weightless over the bumps.
There's a great warning. What are we now? 10%? How worse can it get? 6. Another hay truck up here. Oh, that was really cool. A major surprise.
Me too.
It's gonna drop right to the valley floor too, isn't it?
Yep.
Look at that sunset in the distance. Or the light, that's not the sunset. Thank you.